What's up? What's up? I'm not a doctor, just playing some Horizon Forbidden West here at the base. Just got Gaia. I believe we are going to go find one of our sub functions. Forget which one that is, though. It's like Aether or Poseidon or one of those.
Okay, I need to bring Aether back for Gaia. Varl and Zoe are waiting for me by the west exit. But I could head back east first. Check on how Plainsong's doing after the attack. Or I could also look around here some more.
Are you sure?
Yes. I think it'll be better this way.
After you, Aloy.
Gorgeous.
I need to head further west to get more of Gaia's components, make her stronger. You two can stay here in the meantime. Gaia can help get you up to speed. I'm not trying to shut you out. This, it's like training.
Actually, I'm gonna go back east to get Erend. Bring him here. Look, allies, friends can help. We have a place to stay now, and like you said, Gaia can teach us, catch us up. It'll be okay.
Okay. Take these then.
One to wear, one for backup.
While you're at it, stop by Stone's Echo and look for Milu. Give her a message for Talana that I found a way over the mountains.
Will do.
Are you going with him?
No. After what happened in the cave below, I want to stay here a while. There is much I need to understand. Maybe by the time you get back, I'll have a thing or two I can teach you.
Looking forward to it.
Oh, shit.
When will you be back?
I'm not sure. But hopefully I'll have one of Gaia's missing components with me.
Be careful out there. Even in Plainsong, we heard how the Tanakhth clan lands are suffering from storms, machines, and now Regala.
Don't worry about me. I'll be fine.
Good hunting, Aloy.
The Tanakhth clan lands. Somewhere out there's three of Gaia's subfunctions. And who knows what else.
That fucking horse off in the distance. This is the actual West. Holy shit.
You! Let me take a look at you, stranger. You're the outlander who stood against Regala and her rebels.
Only if it means we're good here.
Don't worry. I'm not here to drink your blood. Or whatever you Easterners think we do. The slaughter at the embassy wasn't your fight, yet you stood by the Marshals. As far as I'm concerned, you're no enemy of the Tanakhth. But you are going to need help if you plan on surviving the clanlands. I hear and see many things as a scout. I could share them with you, aid you on your journey.
I'd be grateful.
Well then, I was scouting northwest of here, near the village of Saltbite. There's a place there where the ground is made of metal. Don't know what it means, but it can't be good. Be wary.
Appreciate the warning.
Ground and metal? Sounds like a cauldron, right?
There might be a cauldron. And when there's a cauldron, there's machine overrides.
Let's see here. I'm only 13. And this quest is 17. Is there any side stuff? I might actually see where this cauldron is really quick. I have to go back through the base and down. Or I could just fast travel. I might go take that cauldron on really quick.
Try using something a little bit shocking now.
Oh, shit. Well, I meant that. What the fuck is that thing? It's like a yo-yo.
Okay, better.
Oh shit. Took out all three of them. Fucking things won't stop jumping. I always wonder why they give you the option to pick up all or leave stuff. Like, has anyone in any game where they have, like, salvage and stuff like that and things to grab, like, has anyone not picked them up? other than maybe like Skyrim where you have like a weight capacity, but still. Ah, shit. Into the cauldron! Oh, what? I thought I silent striked that guy. Don't even think about it. We got here. Nah. That's not what I wanted to do. Big old failure. Come on, Aloy. Just grab. There you go. I used to not really like mind any of the janky climbing bits, but like the more I've played it, it does get a little bit annoying.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe I can use that arm to get across.
Like, every little bit of detail in this game is just insanely amazing. Like, I can't believe it. Like, even just, like, looking at, like, this door here, like, it's the amount of detail and stuff they put in was, I mean, impressive. I don't mean to do that every time. I keep meaning to use my ability here. Fucked up and shot his carrier thing, not his body. Oh, good shot there. Oh, fuck you, Mr. Krabs. Go.
Those metal carriers can get me closer to the core. How do I reach them?
Try getting to that arm below. Yeah, when do I jump? Even though I know, like, she's not gonna fall, like, I always get, like, a little jumped.
I made it this far. Just have to hold on a little longer. I'm
gonna have to get off this thing soon.
Well, that's not it. This time, don't jump into the electricity.
I made it this far. Just have to hold on a little longer. Those arms can help me reach the core.
Ooh, faster, faster, get there!
Yeah. No, where are you going? Where are you going, Aloy? There you go. What are these things for? Obviously, they look like batteries or something, but... Gonna override the machines. Oops. Why can't I just jump and glide? There we go. Alright, well, next time we are going to open this door. Later.